A very old mystery solved. The sword that belonged to the commanding officer of the 1st All-Black Regiment raised in the North during the U.S. Civil War has been recovered.
The weapon had been lost for more than 150 years. It was carried into battle by Colonel Robert Gould Shaw and stolen after he was killed during an attack on Fort Wagner, South Carolina. The battle was portrayed in the Oscar-winning movie Glory. The sword was found recently in the home of one of the Shaw's distant relatives.